Hi guys, here are all the yellow items for 5 of Flashes of Fortune event in Genshin Impact. First are the berries, sweet flower, snapdragon, core lapis, mushrooms, and last are the sunset chests. And if you want to finish the quest fast, you can just go and teleport to this waypoint here in Mondstadt. Then capture all the sunset chests and mushrooms here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and mushrooms over here. 8, 9, behind the bushes, and last is 10. Collect the rewards in Jitong. That's all, guys.